Counter-Strike hacking is very bad. Yo, I got a fake Steam ID though.